We'll celebrate birthday.
What do you think, Matt?
They're some of the best donuts I've ever tasted.
So ever. Good.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh. Birthdays would be good.
Okay. Yes.
Right?
Yeah.
You know a good way to celebrate birthdays?
Donuts.
With another donut.
And don't forget to include the photo.
Do you ever have a Fribble?
I was just about to ask you, what is the Fribble?
First of all, they were about this big. Uh-huh. They were milkshakes. They came in this kind of frosted plastic jar.
Yeah.
Best. With one of those.
I love eating
those. Pack me up.
Man. What do you got next hour? Who's on next hour?
I'm on next hour.
Oh, what's coming up? Oh,
yeah. We are cooking more foods. We're taking your leftover peeps, turning them into more sweet treats.
Oh, wow.
We're making Korean noodles.
Nice.
Wow.
So, yeah, we've got a lot more food coming up. Mm-hmm.
Korean noodles with peeps?
They're separate segments.
Yeah. Okay.
All right.
Was it the Fribble? The freebie.
The Fribble.
The Fribble. The Fribble.
And the Clown Head Sundae.
Okay, great.
Don't miss it.
We make patty melts also.
Close to 4,000 hours in orbit during two space shuttle missions.
Gazing at Mars over the Brooklyn.
Mars. Oh, yeah.
Would you ever go?
Would you back? And that's before you even do anything on Mars. So it's, you know, it's almost like.
Talk about the premise of this show. I mean, it's a 3 billion mile wide road trip, realistically.
And the whole purpose of this show, Miniverse, and people know about, you start to realize, wow, that's how close all those inner planets are.
Mm-hmm. Fascinated with space. Oh. Were you surprised with all of your videos you sent home, how they took?
Thank you for
bringing the space to us. Thanks. We appreciate it. And you can catch Miniverse right now on Curiosity Stream at curiositystream.com. We're back in a moment. First, this is Today on NBC. Up next, the moment you've been waiting for. Hoda's back with Kathy Lee. They have some big celebrity scoop on Prince Harry and Janet Jackson in today's Buzz.
Plus, a performance by country rock brand Lanco.
And the newly crowned Best in Show from the Beverly Hills Dog Show. Now they have one, too. It's all coming up after your local news.
Where are you going? What's fun? I don't know. Where'd they go? Legendary singer-songwriter John Mellencamp has been a staple on the music scene for nearly 40 years. He's the man behind hits like Jack and Diane and Pink Houses.
And he is showing no signs of slowing down. He just released his 23rd studio album, Sad Clowns and Hillbillies, and is headed on tour next month.
We're excited to have him here. John, good morning to you.
Jack and Diane came out in 82, right? I was born in 81, that I remember listening to. He was obsessed with it and just played it for me. So to be here, how did you guys come together?
Four venues.
Right.